morning there, y'all. So, getting ready. We're leaving off here in just a few minutes to head off on the good old mountain trip. I've talked about it in a few lives. So, fix to head on out. I got my stuff packed up. I gotta get my Coke out the fridge. Ready to go. So, have some caffeine to get going. Usually do iced coffee or coffee. It's about time to drink regular coffee again. It's getting cooler then, so I'm gonna wait on the brother-in-law and sister to get here, and then we'll roll on out. So I'll see y'all probably down the road or something along the way. If I see something interesting, I'll film it for her. So I'll see y'all in a little bit. folks, as you can see, we have arrived. It took a minute or two with all the little ones with the little bladders, so you gotta stop, but that's fine, understandable. So thank God we're here. I don't know if I'll add anything else into today, so it may just be today getting up here. I know we'll probably eat somewhere this evening, not sure where, but that may be in a separate video. So hope y'all enjoyed this, from this ride up here, getting up here, and maybe we'll have some good adventures while we're here. So appreciate y'all watching. Y'all like, share, and subscribe if you want to. If you haven't already, when you do, you're welcome on into the Head to Tail family. We'll love you and welcome on in. So thank y'all again, and I'll catch y'all on the next one.